Gregory Steinauer now.
For those who could go way back and might remember, there was a wonderful teacher out of Milwaukee, Manuel Della Torre, and his teaching methods were pretty renowned, and one thing that he taught players was how to play with softer muscles, how not to be so tense in the golf swing. And he taught Sherry for a long time. He taught Carol Mann for a long time. He taught Tommy Aaron. He was really one of the fine teachers in the game.
It's a difficult thing to do.